Thanks for tuning in to WCEC-FM. We've been counting them down all day, and we're finally at number one. So without further ado, here she is with her latest hit, the hottest chick ever to hit the charts. You guessed it, Helen Henny.
The mountain is high, the valley is low, and you're confused on which way to go. So I've come here to give you a hand and lead you into the promised land. So come on and take a free ride.
Free ride.
Come on and sit here by my side. Come on and take a free ride.
Play that guitar now.
Hey, folks, we're going to take a break, but we'll be back in a few minutes with some more fun.
What?
Wait, no.
We just started.
Yeah.
Goodbye.
Wait a minute. Don't close the curtains. Goodbye. Chuck, what are you talking about? We're just getting started.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, I know we just got started, guys, but I got to take care of some things.
Like what?
I kind of overslept this morning, and I didn't get a chance to take a bath. I thought I could run backstage, you know, real quick, and,
I was wondering what that smell was.
You know, a shower off.
It's okay, Chucky. We still love you.
Hey, wait a minute. I've got a wild idea. Why don't you just take a bath right now?
That's an idea. Splish, splash, I was taking a bath long about a Saturday night. Yeah! A rubber dub, just relaxing in the tub, thinking everything was alright. Well, I stepped out the tub, I put my feet on the floor, I wrapped the towel around me and I opened the door. And then a splish splash, I jumped back in the bath. Well, how was I to know there was a party going on? There was a splishing and a splashing, reeling with the feeling, moving and a grooving, rocking and a rolling. I saw the whole gang dancing on the living room rug. Yeah! Well, flip-flop, they was doing the bop. All the teens had the dancing bug. There was a lollipop with a Peggy Sue. Good golly, Miss Molly, was it even there too? Well, a splish splash, I forgot about the bath. I went and put my dancing shoes on. Yeah, I was a rolling and a strolling, feeling with the feeling, moving and a grooving, splishing and a splashing. Yeah!
better.
Yeah, but I still smell something.
Oh, my pizza! I left it in the oven!
Whoa! Well, folks, while we go check on Pasquale's pizza, why don't you hang out and play some games, and we'll see you in just a little bit, okay? See you later!
Bye-bye! See you later!
Bye!
Bye-bye!
We'll see you later!
Guess what time it is? Well, if you said it's time to party with Chucky, then you're right. Help me welcome to the stage the most lovable mouse in show business, the King of Cool. Make some noise for Chuck E. Cheese.
Thank you. Thanks, everybody.
Take it away, Munch.
I can't pick up all the trash I see. It's piling up to the belt on me, and that's pretty high. Tell me where I can find a recycle bin, 'cause it's time. Won't you help hear my plea? Mother Nature is really in need. Pollution is crazy. Bugs can make it tough. They forget to clean up, and that really bugs me. They toss it out a car window and just don't care where it goes. We've got to try to change their mind. We're running out of time. Pollution is crazy. Like nothing else. Pollution is crazy. The earth can't help herself.
We all gotta pitch in. And if we all do a little, it'll add up to a lot.
Global warming can be reduced. The ozone layer is sick of abuse.
Well,
pollution is crazy.
Very nice, Munch.
It's true. If we all do our part and take care of our environment, our world will be a much better place.
Couldn't have said it better myself, Helen.
Not me. I say throw your trash wherever you want.
Huh?
What?
What are you talking about?
Yeah, and I quit.
Jasper, what are you talking about?
Just relax, guys. Come on. It's just that it's opposite day.
What does that mean?
Munch, my teeny, eeny, weeny little friend, I'm glad you didn't ask. Listen up. The first place is the last, and the future is the past. The morning when the sun goes down, a bummer is a blast. Lots of money when you're poor. Oh, sure, and so much more. It's a real said you need one more shot. Well, that just sounds divine. Laughing when I'm mad and crying when I'm glad. It's a real fun way to play called Upset Day.
Oh, yeah.
A ball is a bat. A dog is a cat. Go mutton in your Sunday best down in the laundromat. A genius is a fool. Do my homework after school.
Don't worry, it's okay. It's Upset Day. Just make sure everybody knows that you're playing.
You don't want to upset anyone.
Cause it's not fun when nobody knows you mean the opposite of what you're saying. You don't know what I mean?
I think I do.
I do what?
Huh? Well, no, well.
Huh?
Yes, no.
Well, whatever.
Yes, no.
Okay.
A ball is a bat. A dog is a cat. Go mutton in your Sunday best down in the laundromat. Genius is a fool. Do my homework after school.
Don't worry, it's okay. It's Upset Day.
Yeah.
A ball is a bat. A dog is a cat. Go mutton in your Sunday best down in the laundromat. A genius is a fool. Do my homework after school.
Don't worry, it's okay. It's a real fun way to play called Upset Day.
I think I get it now. Hey, Chucky, I am not hungry.
Oh, that's funny. Oh, boy. Well, folks, since it is Opposite Day, I guess we are not going to take a pizza break now. But you guys keep having fun, and we won't be back here in a few. Get it?
Jesus, where fun is for everyone. And now, help me welcome to the stage Chuck E. Cheese's feathered friend, our leading lady, the beautiful, the talented, the lovely Miss Helen Henny.
Come up in the morning like my mother says when you're gonna live your life right. Oh, mother dear, we're not the fortunate ones. And girls, they wanna have fun. In the middle of the night, my
song, Helen.
Thanks, Chucky.
Hey, what just happened?
What's going on here?
What on earth?
Hey, what's going on?
Is everybody okay?
Hold on just a second, folks. Hey, Larry, is everything okay back there? I think we lost that video feed.
No, don't worry, Chuck. It's all under control.
I hope. Now, where did I put that hammer?
Ooh, look at all the pretty colors on the screen.
You know, now that you mention it, they are kind of pretty. All right, here's a song about my favorite colors. Red, yellow, blue, green, purple, and the ball. If I had to choose one color over all the others, that I couldn't do, 'cause it wouldn't work out. I know that everything I see has a different color scheme, invented systematically to paint a picture. Living in a beautiful world full of colors. There's one for every boy and girl, sisters and brothers. If I had to pick my favorite one, it'd be every color underneath the sun. Yellow and blue, and lavender or a deep maroon, with a shade or hue, I just can't leave one out. I know that everything I see has a different color scheme. They're blended systematically to paint a picture. It looks like everything is back to normal.
Huh. At least normal by our standards.
Exactly. And thanks for hanging out with us, folks. We're gonna take a break, but you stick around, because we got a lot more great songs coming up in just a few minutes. Bye!
Bye-bye!
Catch y'all later!
I'll see you in a little bit.
Stop! You are too kind.
Boy, that song was hot.
I agree.
Yeah, but I have a question for you.
Uh-oh. Here we go.
Which is a faster, hot or a cold?
We don't know, Pasquale. Which is faster, hot or cold?
Hot, because you can catch a cold.
That was funny. That was a good one.
The best joke I have ever heard in my whole life. However, it is opposite day. Jasper. That really was funny, Pasquale. We can always count on you for a good joke.
Thank you, Chucky. And I know I can always count on you guys too.
When the night has come and the land is dark, and the moon is the only light we'll see, no, I won't be afraid. Oh, I won't be afraid. Just as long as you stand by me. So darling, darling, stand by me. Stand by me, stand by me. If the sky that we look upon should tumble and fall, or the mountains should crumble to the sea, I won't cry, I won't cry. Oh, I won't shed a tear. Just as long as you stand by me. And darling, darling, stand by me. Oh, stand by me. Oh, stand now. Stand by me. Stand by me. Take it away, Jasper.
Thank you.
Thanks for stopping by, kids. We always appreciate you being here for us, and we'll always be here for you, too. Now, we'll be right back after a short break, so grab a slice of pizza, and we'll see you back here in a few.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
We'll see you in just a bit.
Bye, everybody.
See you later.